We're back. Right. That is, but okay. But somehow I just got a thing, so. But why? What's happening? Why has it gone out? Okay. That's annoying. Ducks. Ah! Hey, 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 hey. Where the hell are you? Where are you going? Okay. I don't know who that was, but okay. Who the hell's that guy? Who the hell is this guy? God damn it. Who was that dick and what did he want and why is he a dick? Damn it. At least my thingy's back, so that's good. I don't know what that was, but there was a guy who wanted to have a fight. Oh, there's missiles. How much do we need? So what happened then? That was crazy. Who was that guy? That's crazy, man. That's crazy. Someone showed up and it was all like, no. That might be a bigger one. Stronger sword. It's 130 at the moment, so. Big sword. So I'm going to say no on that for the moment. Oh. Ow. Maybe I've got to kindle that thing and then it makes all the thingies 10. Cool. Right, let's go and get a bit further this time, as we've got hardly any souls to worry about. Second thoughts. Oh. Okay, so I made a little bit of distance. I got another guy who heals dead. Okay, maybe he must have thought, you know, I don't know. That means this skeleton here should die. Okay, that's easy enough. If he sees me, he doesn't like wanna me. I'm guessing none of them wants to hit me because they know they're gonna die, so they might as well just go for it. Okay, it's cool, I guess. He didn't die. Is it? Okay, what's this? The switch. Cool. Where did that open? Or hopefully open. Oop, there's one. Yep, that was a dead end in a way. So, okay. It went the right way in the first place anyway. Don't know if that's going to be a boss or something that I can't do. I'll wait until I've got, more things. Hey, this is that thing. Cool. Alright, dude. How's it going?
Good day. You look reasonably sane. What are you doing in the catacombs? Are you a cleric or something?
How do you answer?
Yes, I imagined as much. Best of luck with your pilgrimages or missions or whatever you do. This place is treacherous. Do you watch your step, eh?
Okay.
Yeah? What is it now? Enough with the chit-chat. In a place like this, we need to stay on our toes.
Okay, good times. I guess I'm not going through that one. So, I guess I want to level up first and then do it. Means I gotta go and kill some more skellies just to get to this area. Nice. I wonder if there's a thing there. I wonder if that's a secret way down. Probably not, but yeah. So I've been to that guy now. Okay. Seems like that was it. Okay. Let's go and kill some skellies. So that way we can end up with hardly anything. Yep. Hey. Ow, 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 ow. Yeah, bonfire, good. Did you just jump off? Cool. So basically, if you kindle the flame, you get your 10 back. Nice. 10. Right, let's go and try and kill these guys. Ah, man. Well, that sucks. Suppose it means I got a thingy. Go out and find another game. They might know I can sell these things. Okay. Let's go and have a look at this wall then, see what it is, see if it's a boss, see if it's a or whatever. Yeah. Okay, Atlas Gary. Right, it moved before, so maybe it's gonna move again, so. Go, 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 go. Ah, cool, it's not a boss. Good. Right, that's alright. You gonna move? Or do I have to go this way now? I don't Ah, damn it. Ah, damn it, there's another one of those guys, so. Run like a little bitch. Just to find this guy. Where is he? Oh crap. Oh crap. I don't want to fight him again. He's odd. As I haven't dropped down there, so. Oh crap, let's go. Oh crap. Bugger, bugger, bugger. Probably not a good idea. Oh, yeah. Well, that's not fair. How'd you jump down? Get down! Oh. Balls. Well, I know where he is now. So. We'll go and find him. Kick his ass. And then make it a bit easier. Okay, how do you... Is that you that's controlling this? Don't pull it. There's a way of escape, but for some reason we thought, nah. Okay. Okay. So much for that. Ah, crap. Can we go anywhere else? What the hell is this? Okay, what the hell is this? And what the hell? Dad, if you get hungry, you'll go to bed and you won't ask me if you're getting hungry. I know, it's crazy. Yeah. Okay. Found a door. Ah, damn it. That means it must be a boss or something. Which might suck. Okay. Guessing I gotta drop down. I don't even know how I got here, but whatever. Okay, wherever this is, it's scary. Okay, that's like, no. Ah, I was loading. Okay, there's a real one and a fake one. Thank you. Ah, balls. Well, it went well again, but then all of a sudden it was like, no. So I found myself an old boss. Great. Ow. Okay. Yeah, okay, who the hell's that? Okay, ouch. Okay. Wonder if I got the ring still. Did grant additional immunity slot. What's that? Okay, so I haven't made it yet. Ow. Keep them up. I'm done. Right. I think we're gonna give that a rest for a bit. But we didn't even know what it was down there anyway. Loads of things in there. Anyway. I guess I'm gonna turn it off, so. Yay. See you all later. Thanks for watching.